Hello. So, I'm Nathan. This is me playing Killing Floor 2. A bit of an impromptu record last night. My partner, Chloe, knows more about YouTube and stuff like that, and apparently I have to do some kind of introduction to every video. So, even though, you know, I'm pretty sure most of you can read, and if you're watching this, chances are you probably know me. But you have to do it because it's etiquette or some bollocks like that. There is some strong language, adult themes, lots of blood and gore, stuff like that, all the good stuff, so enjoy. Well, time to get my absolute anus kicked by fucking zombies, mate. Let's play the shortwave. Fucking on my own as well. Because fuck having to interact with other people. Okay. I think we should go for Burning Paris because who wouldn't want to see that? Weekly. We'll go for that. See if there's anything else we can do. Fuck all. I'm not that good yet. Launch game. See what we can do. I really don't like this.
Really? Got your attention, eh?
Oh, the fat flippers straight away. Fuck off, man. Reload.
A decent beginning. Let's call that your warm up.
Ah,
just paying us a visit.
Are you fucking running, man? No one asked for your opinion, you piece of shit.
Pod is open again. Let's get you restocked. You need medical attention.
Don't worry, I've only lost 10 health. Which probably isn't a good thing for the first wife.
You own the money. Now spend it.
Well, we're gonna want some fucking I want some kind of varmint rifle. That'll do. That'll do, pig. Right. Fuck yeah.
More Zeds on the way. Start to wrap things up, as they say.
Right. I think we should get out of this closed fucking area.
Never been a fan of blood.
I'm about to shut the pod.
Okay, shut the fucking pod then. Oh, so we can't get on there.
Break time's
which is
over. Get back to work.
Shit.
More Zeds inbound.
I'm digging the music in this. Fuck off, motherfuckers. Lick my chode. This is just shit, I'm trying to say. Just to prevent myself from literally cacking my pants. Fuck. Ooh. It'd help if I actually fucking shot the fucking things that are trying to kill me. Fucking suck my dick, bitch. Yep, looks like my first time. Some heroin.
We can reopen the treatment once.
Happiness is, as they say. Didn't like that, did you?
Glad to see you made it through. Make for the pod and gear up.
Yes, fucking. Shit, throwing fucking money about. My fucking money. Oh yeah, that's it. Fucking bring me to the fucking this fucking place. Right. Let's go for a fucking. It's a bit better than. Yeah, we'll go for that. Sell that.
We're almost out of time. Make your choices.
Excuse me. Little fucking piggy, mate. Yeah.
Last chance.
Healthy.
I have to power down the pod.
Right, let's get the fuck out of here. See, the biggest challenge right now is not screaming like a big fucking pussy because my baby. Fuck! You can fuck off. Oh, I don't like this. I don't like this. Should stick to fucking Tetris. Yep, I managed to do this every fucking time. Get myself stuck in a fucking corner. Reload. Dipshit. Oh yeah. This is I forgot about this guy. Fuck. It again. Okay.
You're a real survivor. Good for you. You earned the money. Now spend
right.
It.
Fucking abattoir here.
Get some fucking. Let's fill that shit. Fill that shit. I think. Would be so much better with other people. Quite a cool game. Think we should maybe get outside.
Time's almost up. Wheat.
Wheat, wheat. Remember my fucking shit. Couldn't make a difference. Go and make a difference. Easier said than done, bitch. Really? I don't like this. Are you fucking real? Yeah, I'm not gonna survive this. Especially if I keep running backwards. Fuck. Really? How can you even fit through that door? Oh, the one place I swore to fucking avoid. It's bad enough that these zombies fucking run, but the fact they got the fucking ninja fucking bitch-ass fucking... Oh man, I got a fat fucker! As you can probably imagine, I'm not too fucking happy about that. Fuck off! Fuck! Yep. Bit of a dose of heroin. Get my fucking zit up right. Suck ass so hard in a zombie apocalypse. You can fuck off. Whew. Really gets the fucking heart going.
Bonjour.
Okay, let's fill fucking everything, I think. definitely want some.
We're almost out of time.
Really, I'm gonna fucking go here. Okay. Okay, I'm not a high enough fucking level for anything. Or unless I have to sell.
Last chance. I have to power down the pod.
Shit, just buy it again, just so I've got more weapons.
Time's up. Go kill some Zeds.
Oh, no, oh, really?
Got some new tricks.
And heal. Some things don't. What? No. This isn't fun. This isn't fun. Why would you have a fucking zombie fucking boss thing like that? It can go invisible. What's the fucking deal with that shit? Fuck, 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 fuck. If my stepdad taught me anything on House of the Dead, it's aim and just fucking go for it. And heal, and heal, and heal. Where have you gone, bitch? Cool, I got this. I hope. Now he has a rocket launcher. Seems totally fucking fair, doesn't it? And now he's trying to get me with his fucking alien fucking dick thing. Whoa, okay. Is there any way I can... Bitch, where the fuck are you going? Yeah, I'm trying to fucking bash. Off. How the fuck are you meant to do this? Yeah, I'm dead. 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 Fucking bitch. God fucking damn it. Oh, no shit. Well, might be not be next time, but at least I'm not fucking four eyes. Can't. Yeah, multiplayer next time. Oh, 3 assists, only me playing. Oh, I don't know. Alright. Sound. Well, I hope you liked it. If you did, give it a like, share, all that jazz, and see you later. Bye.